flat-out power. Wow. A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
With the boot. Taking this to the floor. Able to interrupt the attack. Being carried around with ease.
No, 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 no. Power bomb out of the apron.
He's looking a little weary now.
And we're deep into this last man standing match now. Every blow makes it harder and harder to stay off the ground.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it!
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Three!
Feeling that more work needs to be done here. Solid punch.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys. What are we gonna see?
Now, come on, this is just too much.
I agree, the ref had already started the count.
He takes control.
Off the rope.
Ooh, nice leapfrog.
And again.
Oh, what a back elbow. Come on, the referee was counting. He's piling up the damage now.
This is sadistic.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, come on, that's enough.
Third time's a charm.
Put into the corner now.
Okay, nice finish, guys.
Able to reverse. We're gonna see it way up there.
The outsider's edge. The sound of this crowd is deaf.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Ooh.
My goodness. Oh, what a kick! He switches it back around.
What a punch.
Headbutt from behind. Look at this. Incredible. The deadlift German suplex.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
He's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
And they're up. Last man standing match continues.
Hooked up. Here we go.
Jackknife powerbomb.
And he takes on a further beating there.
He's being taken into the deep waters here.
He reverses it.
Oh!
Kick.
trachea.
Rapid. Staved off that attack. And there he is on the attack deep in this match.
Not everything's gone to plan for him, but he still has a chance to finish the job.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
Tough position to be caught in here.
And over the top into a rough landing.
One, two.
We will go on.
One.
He's back on his feet.
And ready to keep going, it looks like.
With the counter. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh!
What in the world?
Oh!
Took off the hood of the announce table. Yeah.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
A longer way down. Last ride.
Nobody does it better.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
He steps foot in the ring again. Mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one.
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
What's this going to be?
Wheelbarrow! Flapjack!
Face first.
One. Two. Three.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Five.
Loading and put your attention back to the match.
Seven.
Up to seven now.
This could be it.
Eight. Nine.
Guess he didn't think that was enough.
Striking while his opponent is still vulnerable.
Ooh, a weakening arm breaker.
Deal some more damage.
inflicting pain at will.
The advantage now is squarely in his corner.
Yeah, he is staying steady and ferocious.
A perfectly placed target.
And now a European uppercut. Get it right.
He gets out of the way.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end. Nice suplex.
Connected right on the jaw.
Oh my goodness!
Dynamite leaping tombstone. Able to answer the count.
It's not over yet.
Well scattered reversal there. Good, great, grand uppercut. Oh my.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys. What are we gonna see?
Tree of woe.
Nothing good this way comes.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
There's no way. No way in hell.
He is a long ways away.
Buster comes!
I can't believe he pulled it off.
Hold there.
This won't win the match, but
trying to find a way out. Right hands to the top of the skull over and over, and he's out.
Hooked up. Here it comes. The gory slam.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold. Got him turned over.
The crowd locked in. Nice counter.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Enough already.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Brutality.
Oh, very nice move.
Up on the shoulders. Only one way to go from here. Electric chair driver.
That's it.
And set up a power knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
He's got the answer for that one.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
German suplex, and not done yet. Another German, and continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Tilt-a-whirl, tilt-a-whirl, arm drag. He now just looks helpless to every attack.
Yeah, the defects in this game are leaving him vulnerable.
That's pretty cool.
I'm a little uncomfortable watching this, guys.
Not me.
Don't expect a candlelit massage.
Very nice. Very nice.
Rapid fire after blow combo.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
He's piling up the damage now.
This is sadistic.
And not ready for the bell just yet. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, come on, that's enough.
Third time's a charm.
And now he's producing some overwhelming offense.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Oh, man.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Being carried around with ease. He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Just rapid fire kicks. Up right now, and that stops the ref's count.
Now that is determination.
This is not good.
Eight.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it. Now, come on. This is just too much.
I agree. The ref had already started a count.
What a shot. Oh, what a kick.
There's the heel kick. Ooh.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys. What are we gonna see?
And stopping the referee's count? That was silly.
Either that or it was deliberate. Perhaps looking to make a statement.
Slam!
What in the world?
Continues.
He's gonna have to dig out of this in a hurry.
following the initial reversal.
Hooked up. Here we go.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another wind.
Here it comes.
On it go.
One. Two.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And stopping the count for some reason. What's that all about?
He's not ready for it to be over yet, Cole. We got a long way to go.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Oh, oh, oh.
After blow combo.
Does he have a win in hand now?
What now?
Oh, my gosh. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Oof.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
And he's able to counter.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one.
Oh, my. Spiked. And now he's on the downside.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
That's pretty cool. I'm a little uncomfortable watching this, guys.
Not me.
Don't expect a candlelight massage.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
He went right into that turn.
Ooh! Looks like he has the upper hand now. He's got that determined look now.
Support my bitch.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Are you kidding me? Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Three.